to my blog. My name is Mark Cormier. Today we're going to talk about one of the most important steps in selling a home, and that's staging. There's a fine line between the lived-in appearance and neutrality, and that is an art. To have a house that appears to be lived in, but at the same time, there's nothing specific to turn on or off a person regarding who's living in the house, that is an art. That's why builders spend so much time and so much money in staging their properties. Understand, when you're selling a home, you have to make the best impression. That means staging. There's two types of staging. One is if you have furniture in the house, you want somebody to come in, objectively tell you what needs to be moved, what needs to be taken out, what should be added. And the other type of staging is when you have a house that's vacant. And this is when it's really important. Vacant, and then if it's odd shapes, it's almost mandatory that you use a staging company. Because people have a hard time, the average person has a hard time imagining what property is going to look like with the furniture in there. So take that part out. Let them see what it's going to look like. Doesn't mean you have to stage your whole house. There's ways of staging certain rooms. Speak to us, give us a call. It's important. I can't tell you enough. You'll get back 3, 4, 5 times the amount you spend on staging in the sale price of your house. And I'm telling you, it moves a house. It'll easily cut down weeks off your sale time. So please give me a call, 703-564-4026. We service DC, Maryland, and Virginia. We sell over 2 houses a week. When can we sell yours? 703-564-4026. Take care.